The original design was with 6 coils going down. And these now, we've added 16 coils. Figure the more electrolysis going on in there, the more hydrogen we can produce.
What Rosen is doing is simply creating hydrogen and injecting it into the gas.
And what we do is we get from one to the other, to the other, to the other, to the other, and goes into a larger hose, and it goes right into the intake manifold. The week we've had it in, we went from about 9.8 miles per gallon to 13.3 miles per gallon.
Might not sound like a lot, but that could mean 100 more miles per tank on this one truck.
It makes your engine run smoother, cleaner, and leaner.
I immediately found that the car ran much better, and I could use regular gas, which I could never use.
As far as maintenance, you add distilled water every 6 months, and then you have to clean the coils.
If you're mechanically and electrically inclined, you might be able to get on the internet and do it yourself. Here at Rosen's, this contraption will cost you about $995.